have tasted of freedom. I can go where he's leading, for shackles can hold me no more. I have learned of life's essence, and I stand in his presence and sing with my heart, he is Lord. There are days filled with sorrow and plans for tomorrow, but this is the time I must sing. And I know there's a reason why in his own season God gives me a song I can sing. Keep silent, ye mountains, ye fields and ye fountains, for this is the time I must sing. It's the time to sing praises to the rock of the ages, for this is the time I must sing. If I've seen and I've done, and I've gained and I've won all the good things that life ever brings, still I've tasted enough of life's miracle stuff that forever I just have to sing. Keep silent, ye mountains, ye fields and ye fountains, for this is the time I must sing. It's the time to sing praises to the rock of the ages, for this is the time I must sing. If the rocks would cry out, should his praises die out, then the stones must keep silent as long as I've breath for the singing. His praise will keep ringing, and I will keep singing my song. Oh, keep silent, ye mountains, ye fields and ye fountains, for this is the time I must sing. It's the time to sing praises to the rock of the ages, for this is the time I must sing.
Feeling at home.
wouldn't have told me I'd find what I found, contentment and peace from above. Feeling at home in the presence of Jesus, laying way back in His love. Warming myself by the fires of His Spirit, camping right close to the throne, just feeling at home, feeling at home. I'm feeling at home in the presence of Jesus, needed and happy and free, just feeling at home, feeling at home. Feeling accepted, loved and forgiven, a part of His warm family, just feeling at home, feeling at home. You couldn't have told me I'd find what I've found, contentment and peace from above. Feeling at home in the presence of Jesus, laying way back in His love. Warming myself by the fires of His Spirit, camping right close to the throne, just feeling at home, feeling at home, just feeling at home, feeling at home, just feeling at home, feeling at home, just feeling at home, feeling.
Enjoying the trip, getting used to the family I'll spend eternity with, learning to love you, how easy it is, getting used to the family of God. Climbing the mountains, crossing the plains, fording the rivers, sharing the pain. Sometimes the losses, sometimes the gains, getting used to the family of God. Reaching our hands to a brother that's new, learning to say that I really love you, learning to walk as the Father would do, getting used to the family of God. Going together, enjoying the trip, getting used to the family I'll spend eternity with, learning to love you, getting used to the family of God.
Getting used to the family of God. Between
the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living going on. For when we meet the Savior, then our new life is only begun. There's working and caring, and there's loving to do. There's happiness and singing a song. Between the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living going on.
Oh, the joy I felt when I met the Savior's worth sharing. And it's so exciting just to think of the place He's preparing. But most of what the Lord had to say says He cares about what I'm doing today. And life is more than just an interlude between the first verse and the last.
Between the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living going on.
Between the cross and heaven.
For when we meet the Savior, then our new life is only begun. There's working and caring, and there's loving to do. There's happiness and singing a song. Between the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living going on. Between the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living going on. For when we meet the Savior, then our new life is only begun. There's working and caring, and there's loving to do. There's happiness and singing a song. Between the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living going on. Between the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living going on. Between the cross and heaven, there's a whole lot of living.
Just like to thank Him for all that He's done.
Jesus, we just want to thank You. Jesus, we just want to thank You. Jesus, we just want to thank You. Thank You for being so good.
Jesus, we just want to praise You.
Jesus, we just want to praise You. Jesus, we just want to praise You. Praise You for being so good. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, hallelujah.
King of kings and Lord of lords, praise his name forever.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, hallelujah.
For color and for texture, for music and laughter, for good times, for bad times, for little boys, little girls, for smiles, for tears, work and play, for joy and for pain, and for working for our good in it all, Lord Jesus, we just want to thank you.
Thank you for me.
I just feel like something good is about to happen. I just feel like something good is on its way. He has promised that he'd open all of heaven. And brother, it could happen any day. When God's people humble themselves and call on Jesus, and they look to heaven expecting as they pray, I just feel like something good is about to happen. And brother, this could be that very day.
I've learned in all that happens just to praise him, 'cause I know he's working all things for my good. Every tear I shed is worth the investment, 'cause I know he'll see me through. He said he would. He has promised eye nor ear could hardly fathom all the things he has in store for those who pray. I just feel like something good is just about to happen. And brother, this could be that happy day.
I just feel like something good is about to happen. I just feel like something good is on its way. He has promised that he'd open all of heaven. And brother, it could happen any day. When God's people humble themselves and call on Jesus, and they look to heaven expecting as they pray, just feel like something good is about to happen. And brother, this could be that very day.
I've noticed in the paper all the bad news.
seems like things are bleaker every day.
Every day.
Oh, but for the child of God, it makes no difference. Things are gonna get better either way.
Either way.
Oh, I've never been more thrilled about tomorrow.
It's so free.
Sunshine's always bursting through the clouds of gray. Oh, I feel like something good is about to happen. And brother, this could be that very day. I just feel like something good is about to happen. I just feel like something good is on its way. He has promised that he'd open all of heaven. And brother, it could happen any day. When God's people humble themselves to call on Jesus, expecting as they pray. I just feel like something good is about to happen. And brother, this could be that very day. And brother, this could be that very day. I put on many faces, and I tried out many places, just looking for a place that felt like but I found no one to walk me. It was all a foreign country till I found the Lord and claimed Him for my own. Like the cool, refreshing breezes was the love that came from Jesus. He could heal the hurt that no one ever sees. Where there used to be resentment, there's a core of deep contentment. In the middle of the storm, I now have peace. I live because I can, because I am, because He is.
A deep commitment. Lord, He is the Lord, He'll see me through. There's nothing else that really matters. There's nothing else.
Moment today.
gentle touch and a good cup of coffee and someone who loves me and wants me to stay. Hold them near while they're here. Don't wait for tomorrow and look back and wish for today. Take the blue of the sky and the green of the forest, the gold and the browns of the freshly mown hay, and the pale shades of spring and the circus of autumn. And my friend, just go out and weave you a lovely today.
For we have this moment to hold in our hands and to touch as it slips through our fingers like sand. Yesterday's gone and tomorrow may never come, but we have this moment today. We have this moment today.
We have this moment today.